Alright, you're looking at the backside with no light. As you see, I still have all the stuff right here. Working on projects, haven't finished it up. There are quite a few setups that I've done. The system is still running, no problem. Oh my, whenever I look at it, I get overwhelmed. Because I'm the only one doing most of the stuff. Even though my dad is actually helping me out a little bit. Here you see stuff and stuff. This is my child. Right here, see? He's been sitting here for a while. Oh, as you see, this is system. Oh, well, what did I do now? Oh, okay. Well, I bought the, both these systems. Last time I showed you the video, it wasn't done. Both of these systems are working. I built two more systems right here with a small case. Remind me, I need to get keyboard for the little one right there. Black keyboard. Looks pretty cool, huh? Mini keyboards. This versus that. This is what I like. Small, very small. This is a custom case. I built it really nice, small little thing. Of course, I'm going to build these two off-prong systems for server. I'm probably going to use it as a video server. That's what I'm going to use. The server board can put four processors in it. If you want to see it, hold on a second, I need to